to heal someone.
Reapers installed surveillance devices on our building. Please disable them.
I don't know how long I sat strapped to that chair, at least a couple of hours. Finally, the bag was removed and this brute of a man stood in front of me. He had to be 7 feet tall and 400 pounds. He told me that he was going to beat me, and if I wanted him to stop, I'd have to do it mentally, with my mind. Then he punched me in the face.
Thank you.
So, I was looking at those posters of you people have been hanging, and I think we should start a line of them. You know, use them to make some cashola. Think about it.
Thanks for the info.
Hey, Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
Roger.
Hiding though.
Probably holed up in the old TV station over in the storing district. You find him, you give him a taste of the good stuff. He's got a barrier not to run his mouth all the time.
Good work, Cole. When you're ready, I've got a couple of things I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John.
Some deranged maniacs are busting up my clinic. Can you deal with them? Please, you've got to chase them down and get my supplies back.
Listen, I know you're intent on cleaning this place up. I get it. But if things keep going the way they are, the market for my batteries is going to be zilch. Nobody likes a show-off, Cole.
Thanks. I can save a lot of lives with these supplies.
Have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that, Bush?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with Midgar, and it should move.
Stay calm in there.
Hey,
The train's stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it. There's another one.
Almost there. I let everyone know that you're bringing in the train, and they'll be waiting at the station. Don't let them down.
Here we go.
To the station.
The crowd was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones. Hypocrites. Yesterday they wanted my head on a platter. Now they act like I'm one of the family. But truth be told, it was nice, even for that short time, to be treated like a hero. Felt good. I scanned the crowd for John as people started to leave the station. He was nowhere to be seen.